And this is after turning my car off twice to try to reset this. Nothing. Source, XM, frozen. I'll turn it off and on again. Again, same thing, no radio. And I brought this in, and they told me this just happens. Sometimes it freezes. This is not normal for a brand new 2013 Buick Enclave that you spend $38,000 on to have a frozen radio.